So everyone knows when you live in a van, you wake up to the most beautiful views every day. So I just wanted to share with you my view this morning. Incredible.
Bye. Love you. Don't die. That's don't right. Bang any weird hippie guys. And if you do, send me videos.
I'm on my way to Colorado right now. For the first time ever, I've never been to Colorado in my life, although it's been like on my list of places I really want to go. But the reason I'm going there is because I got this cool opportunity where I was invited to be a part of a reality show. It's a show called Gutted, and there's three teams, a van team, an RV team, and a school bus team. And we have 5 days to build out an entire rig, and the best team wins. So I'm going there mostly to film that, but also because I just want to see Colorado. So my first stop in Colorado is going to be Colorado Springs because Jared, one of the members of the van team, invited me to come hang out with him at his friend's house there. So we're all just going to eat dinner because his friend's a chef and just hang out. And then I'm going to go up to Denver to Red Rocks with a girl I met on Instagram. And then I'm probably going to go down toward Alamosa.
What you do is what the whole universe is doing at the place you call here and now. You are something the whole universe is doing in the same way that a wave is something that the whole ocean is doing. The real you is not a puppet which life pushes around. The real deep down you is the whole universe.
Jared from the van team.
What's up?
Steph is my favorite teammate.
Really?
Just
saying. Yeah. You're my favorite
team. Oh my god, I think we're just saying that because we're next to each other. That's okay. It's like a weekend. I was like,
she's been with us since the beginning.
I know.
Yeah, so.
Everything's awesome. Reclaimed. Like,
yeah?
Everything. Our bougie shower.
Hell yeah.
It's actually a tub we can put sit in there and
yeah?
Of us.
Yeah, wash the dogs.
Yeah, wash the yeah. dogs. The our composting toilet, we can take this and just wash it out really easy.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, so.
Yeah.
So,
all of our clothes and everything are under here.
While I was in Colorado Springs, I made friends named Scott and Jen who have a house there, and they have like 3 buses outside with people living in it, and they were just like the nicest people. We went go-kart racing with them. We did a bunch of cool stuff. So I wanted to do something nice for them to thank them for just how kind they've been. And so I decided to draw them a picture of their dog Akasha because she is a cutie. Look at her. I wanted to give them something special, and I know how much they love their dog and how much I love their dog, so I drew them a picture of her.
That's it? It's just some writing on
the top. Oh my gosh, wait, show us, what is it?
Oh my goodness! Aw, thank you!
Oh my god!
That's beautiful!
Oh my god! Thank you! So
wait, let's see it!
Thank you.
Yo!
Akasha! Let's see the resemblance!
That's awesome. Nailed it, you got her ear too, like. Yay!
I love that!
Thank you, Steffi. Aww.
Oh my god, you scared! No, stay! Oh my god, you scared!
Really snuck up on
you.
You want to meet Akilah?
Yeah.
Okay, here, I'll bring her out here. She's gonna be a little nervous. Come here.
Hi, puppies.
Hi. Girl.
What's going on?
Oh, she likes you. I knew she would like you. Good job, it's Steffi.
How are you doing? This is so nice.
It's really dirty.
but also this is my life, so
it's real. Mine's usually a disaster too.
This is what Akilah does. She messes up all my covers.
Everything's
got her
so
little
great.
Bed.
Good girl.
It's so cute. I need to build something like that for my dog.
Yeah, this is her little room. She loves it. She feels very safe in there.
This is my little moss ball.
Moss ball?
His name is Tomas.
That's cute.
Yeah. Well, I made a new friend when I was in Door County, and he came up to me and he's like, hey, I want to give this to you, like, safe travels. This is for your travels. And he's like, it's like a pet rock, but it's living. And I was like, okay, so what do I do with it? He's like, I don't know. I think it just stays in its water. He has a cowboy hat coming.
What? What?
I'm not even joking.
For him to wear?
A mini cowboy hat.
How do you put a cowboy hat on a moss ball?
I'm not sure yet. I'm not sure yet.
Okay, that'll kind of go with the vibe of the band.
Yeah, it will.
Yeah, this sunset's pretty epic.
It is.
Best sunset you've seen, is my question.
Oh, that's hard.
Camping on top of a mesa in Utah, overlooking Zion National Park.
Yeah, Saguaro Desert,
Arizona. You know the Pacific Coast Highway? Just looking out toward the Pacific Ocean, that sunset's always beautiful.
The one that sticks out to me the most is from the high noon here in San Diego.
Really?
Yeah, it was 2019. And I like hiked up all around the dunes and was taking pictures. And then I got to the high dune and I was the only one there. And it was, the wind was just blowing like crazy, and it was just, the golden sun just came, it was just unreal. I was by myself, like on top of the world, and I just like cried. It was so beautiful. It was like the whole moment. It was all of it together, and so it was just
That's awesome.
That's the one that sticks out to me the most.
I like big bus and I cannot lie.
Oh my gosh, I'm I'm like such a fan. Hi guys.
We're going to my new best friend's bus.
What? No, but seriously, okay. When I started going through everyone that was gonna be here, I was like, oh my gosh, okay. So Claire had cystic fibrosis and she passed away, and I used to follow her on YouTube, and I was like so invested in her like whole passion about, you know, life, and even though it's not forever, like living it to the fullest, which is part of the reason we got the bus. And then the like 5 feet apart came out, and man enough, and I was like, I'm gonna hook this girl up with a guy that's gonna change her life. And I'm like, listen, I know someone, and she's like, I was with him last week. I was like, I look like so stupid. But this is our only home, so we come on in. So yeah, guys, so this is our living room. This is a bed, so anyone who wants to come stay over, they can just sleep in on this. It pops out like this.
Yay.
Yeah. Yeah, it's our one bed. I know, it's
like
really big
plants
compared to Vans, but we both work full-time jobs, so we have to have a lot of space to, like, separate us, and Cody makes me mad, like, a lot, so I have to sit up. <Yeah. laughs> So come on back here, guys.
Okay. I need a video.
So then we've got a closet and bunk beds. So if we ever have someone who has to come with us, we've got some bunk beds here. And then back here we got a bedroom. And
that's so cute. We've
got some storage back here. We could sneak some people in and store them back here. You can open the door. Go on in. It's a bathroom.
What the heck?
There's a bathtub
in
here.
That's
a big bathtub. Incredible bathtub.
Storage.
Oh my gosh.
That's cute.
Yeah. So you know what? These would be cool for you because these are St. Olive, you can paint them. So I painted one, it was really ugly. I'm not a painter. So you can take these and remember the girl that freaked out. You can paint these. So these are all from the Oregon coast. We picked them up. Now you can paint them. And you can pass them along the Oregon
so
coast.
Sweet.
Just kidding, I got them in Washington. I'm nervous. Washington. Okay.
So I'm not allowed to release any of the footage from Gutted until the show comes out in a few months, but I will say it was one of the best weeks of my life, and I'm so excited for everybody to be able to watch this series. Everybody on my team, like, we're all best friends now. Everybody was so nice. So now I have to drive all the way from Colorado back to North Carolina, which is like a 23-hour drive or something. It would be okay if I didn't have to go through Kansas. I hate Kansas. It just never ends, and it all looks the same. I'm trying to get home before my birthday, which is October 4th, so that way I can celebrate my birthday with my friends. But yeah, when Gutted comes out, I will post my vlog behind the scenes, and I will tell you guys where you can actually watch the series. Bye!